for news that won't waste your time. 10 News at 11.